It's deadly, it can cause organ failure, and it's in our backyard. Central New York ticks are carrying this disease, but it's not Lyme.
News Channel Line's Nicole Simovilla takes a deeper dive into what they're spreading beyond Lyme.
It can't be said enough. These tiny ticks are a big problem.
It's kind of a terrifying illness.
The big one we hear about is Lyme. It has enough challenges of its own, but the other co-infections marching their way through central New York can be even more dangerous.
Things like Anaplasma and Babesia.
Brian Ledet spends a lot of time collecting ticks and tracking their invasion, studying the multitude of diseases they carry, attacking separate parts of the body.
Babesia is a completely different organism, and it needs different types of treatments.
It bursts out of the red blood cells and goes on, and all the baby parasites that have come out.
Inside the walls of Upstate University's Lyme Clinic, Dr. Chris Paulino is treating patients with the parasite Babesia. It causes fevers, headaches, anemia.
If it isn't treated and you have an acute infection, and you're hospitalized, it can kill somebody.
The other ticking time bomb is Anaplasma, also in central New York. It's an intracellular bacterial infection. A drug that treats Lyme also treats this, but it rarely comes with a rash, so it's often missed.
Your platelets can drop. You can have some potential bleeding issues. You can have multi-organ failure.
Last year, Anaplasma took the life of someone in Binghamton, and with ticks on the move.
These small ones are really fast.
It's critical we protect ourselves.
Once the ticks get there, we have no way to eliminate them.
It's about protection. Use repellent, stay on man-made paths, and check for ticks.
If we can prevent the ticks from even biting in the first place, that would be huge.
Because preventing a bite is a whole lot easier than treating a disease without a cure. Nicole Simovilla, News Channel 9.
Excellent reporting, Nicole. Thank you. We have more resources, research, medical breakthroughs, preventative steps. Just go to our Living with Lyme section. It's a terrific session. So much information right on localsyr.com.